desnudan mi iris, me invitan a ser de algodón.
I'm an immigrant in the US. I've been here for 2 years studying, but my family is made of immigrants. My mother's family, they come from Romania, Eastern Europe, and they were escaping the Second World War when they found a place in Argentina and they decided to live their life there and just move with nothing. And my father's family, they come from Syria. They also had to leave because of the constant discrimination against the Jewish people. They found a place in Buenos Aires and they tried to blend their traditions into the Argentinian culture. And that's what I received and that's what I nurtured myself with while I was growing up. My music is really nostalgic because I constantly remember and I'm constantly aware of the mix and of the pain that there is in having to leave a country and of how much do you want the other culture to be a part of you and how much do you want to keep from your previous culture. So I think that that is a vital part of my music, just that mix, and that it's really important to know where we come from and it's really important to keep home safe and to take care of it as musicians and as artists.